will go for an icing touch-up as Beauchemin just arrived ahead of Rod Pelly.
Oh, here we go, Doc. You got Peters in. Is that Orr? Yes, it is.
This is the one you forecast, two heavyweights.
Yeah, remember I said in the second period or second shift? Anyway, both these guys have a lot of experience. And Orr has fought Gartner from Ottawa, who is one of the best young fighters. Andrew Peters, you've seen him all.
Oh, man.
Just waiting for a right hand. And sometimes they look good. They don't really land. That one might have. It's just miserable entertainment again. It's a good time for Andrew Peters as well as Colton Orr. Early in the second period. Get some energy into the building and into the team. And no coaches or players mind seeing that, Doc. That's what a lot of players talk about when we're talking about the cheap shots, players not respecting each other, hitting from behind. They said, if they just would let us do a little more of this and take care of business man to man, we may see less of that. Well, that's another whole debate. But here you're going to see. Right there, that was the one that looked like it hit, but Peters glanced it off the shoulder. I don't even think one punch. No, that was the one. Doc, that last punch by Peters did land. Oh, that was right on the chin.